asked me, how do I flirt with guys? This is always something that I've just been asked. And I thought that since I've had a really, really good track record with guys, I'd give you guys my tips. Because guys don't like natural beauty, nobody does. So you really need to cake on the makeup, just so they really don't know what you actually look like. Because I mean, if you don't have a boyfriend, obviously there's a reason. Alright, so tip number two is kind of a no-brainer. If you don't know this, then obviously you'll never have a boyfriend. You probably never had one before. Act stupid. Act dumb as a doorknob. Act dumb as a rug. When a guy asks you a question, you don't answer it. You don't answer it. If he goes, hey, what's your name? Go, I don't know. I don't like smart girls, nobody does. And the third point that I want to go over is give them the eyes. And many of you probably know what I'm talking about, but say you're in school or you're in the cafeteria at lunch and you're with your friends, he's with his friends, or if you don't have friends, maybe you're alone, you make eye contact with him. You need to give him the eyes. You need to squint a little, almost twitch a little bit, like come over. You know what I mean? Pretend you're looking over in that direction at a guy. And you're just eating or whatever, pretend I'm a loner. I'm so lonesome, just doing my homework. And it's a good, you do the eyes very good if you make a grunting. So like, listen to me.